First of all, thank you very much for giving me the opportunity. I heard yesterday you said you tried to contact us and you couldn't. Understandably, it was our new year. The office was closed, so we are open to all media. I always give my personal cell phone and email to all journalists. They can prove it, so nobody was hiding. Their verdict came out of two things. One, they cross our border. It's a country. It was established beyond doubt. They didn't take visa from us. They didn't take visa from any Ethiopian embassy. That's one. That itself can send them to prison. Other thing is, they went with a group, ONLF, which is a terrorist group in our country. They collaborated with that group to go to Ethiopia for whatever purpose. So these were their basic things. The rest, I've heard about the police, about the drama, about this and that. I don't have the detailed understanding, so I don't comment on that. But based on those basic things, there have been verdict, and now they are free, not because of any arm twist, but because the Ethiopian rules and regulations allows pardon. And many in all the regions in the federal have been pardoned, so it's part of it. I hope the Swedish people will understand fully. Investigations were done, everything was done, and it was not on some ages that the verdict was given. It was on the most important things, not on whatever film, whatever this and that. So it was on the main things, so that has been given verdict, and now they are free. I don't know what you want me to say, but I believe the verdict was not baseless. It was based on the facts, so that's it. Mm. So I hope the Swedish people would listen to the Ethiopian version also.